In today's video, we'll be protecting the all-new Subaru Outback. This is the Wilderness Edition, and it's all coming up next. So a very popular service within our clients is paint protection film. As we talked about paint protection film on many of our videos, as you guys know, it's a clear film that goes mainly on the high impact areas of your vehicle, considering the hood, the fender, the bumper, the headlights, in this case, the grille too. So these are all the areas that we could definitely protect with paint protection film, and most of the new car owners are protecting this from the very start. So as many of you guys know, paint protection film is a very thick layer of film that goes on top of your paint, making your paint a lot more glossier, and it does protect it against rock chips, gravel, road debris, bug splatter, light scratches, and all that stuff. Paint protection film is the one and only that will protect against all that stuff. Ceramic coating is good, but it does have its limitations. Where it has its limitations, paint protection film overexceeds everything when it comes to protection. So consider applying paint protection film to mainly these areas of your car. We can wrap your whole car, but it does get expensive. Mainly people do the front end, and for most vehicle front end packages start at $15,000 to $18,000, $2,000, depending on how much material we're using. That's all going to determine the pricing, also the complexity of the install. This one was a pretty straightforward install. So all of those things are considered when it comes to pricing. But considering the fact that you are doing this kind of investment from the very start as to what it will cost you to paint your bumper, paint your hood, if something is to happen, I mean, I think, I'll prefer investing on that from the moment that I get my vehicle. So like that, I could drive more comfortable and drive more safely, knowing that, you know, if anything happens, it is protected with the paint protection film. So as you guys can see, we did a custom install here with the Subaru Wilderness package. Does come with this matte sticker vinyl that's right here on the middle part of the hood. So we did do a cutout. Expel did have the pattern with the Expel cutout of the vinyl, so we did that. Custom install, extended the edges on the fender, and then this part of the bumper also got protected with the headlights. So there it is, guys, the all new Outback protected with paint protection film. We are using Expel Ultimate on all our paint protection film installations. So if you're interested in doing that, let us know, contact us, either send us an email. The link to our website, I always put it down below. You could always reach out to us via YouTube, or there's other channels where you could reach us. Thanks again for watching. I hope you liked the video of us installing the fender, hood, bumper, and headlights. And we gotta get to it. We got more cars coming up. So I'll get right back into it into the shop, and I'll catch you guys on the next video.